on one thing. Father, just give us all that we are, all that we need. Count on one thing. The same God who never fails will not fail me now. He won't fail me now in the waiting. The same God who's never late is working all things out. Working all things out.
Give it all to you. I know that we're living through challenging times. You were living through challenging times 2,000 years ago. We waited for the day that you would come, and we were surprised that you weren't all that we really thought you needed to be. Now, 2,000 years later, we know that you're all that we have, that you needed to be. You're all that you wanted us to be. We're learning how to be more like you. So, Father, we just praise you for who you are. For you are Messiah, Jesus.
Jesus, Messiah.
Sin to carry us through.
He became sin who knew no sin, that we might become his righteousness. He humbled himself and carried the cross.
Messiah.
Jesus Messiah.
The bread.
His body, the bread, his love, the wine, broken and poured out, all for love. Whole earth trembled, and the veil was torn. Love so amazing.
Sing it out.
This day and every day.
Thank you, Jesus.
Father, I think about the days that you called us to be your children, to be your people. And then we turned our back on you, didn't do all that you want us to do. So, Father, we give you this day, this Easter day, to celebrate your life, to celebrate all that you bring to us. You know what a beautiful name this is, for he has given us glory.
Thank you.
You've given us your glory. I pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. What a beautiful name.
Didn't